And some breaking news now. We've learned an elderly woman is hospitalized after a house fire in Sacramento. The flames broke out on Alan Shepard Street in Natomas near Arena Boulevard and I-5. The woman was taken to a hospital in critical condition. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.